Thank you. Chosin for my Chinese friends.
Nice.
Morning, everyone. Yeah, you guys can hold hands like you love each other. So welcome, everyone. Thank you for setting your alarm clocks and getting here so early in the morning on a Sunday. I appreciate that. My name is Christopher Shelley, and today my job is to marry these two people to each other, but also to celebrate why they're doing this, why they're getting married. It's a wonderful thing to do. So all of you, welcome to New York, welcome to the Smith, and welcome to the wedding of Yan Lee and Mark Lapp. Also, where else is everyone from, right? New York, remember? I know we have New Jersey here.
Connecticut,
thank you. Where else?
Upper West Side.
Yeah. Oh, that's a long trip.
So
people don't know. That's a long way to get
Flushing.
Thank you so much. Flushing. Oh, thank you for being here.
Actually, legit. Flushing
is a trip. Legit. I spent a lot of time in Flushing with my Chinese mother-in-law. So, yeah. Thank you for being here. Now, putting together a wedding is a huge... You can reach out and give your own partner's hand a big squeeze right now. Or wave at them or something. Yeah. And the rest of you, don't feel bad. Maybe someday you'll find somebody. Maybe even today, you're going to have an open bar.
Yep.
So what's really beautiful here is that two optimistic people found each other and had the good sense to stay together. Two people who were committed to helping other people found each other, like so many people do today. On their first in-person date at a Spanish restaurant, they began a conversation that has continued to this day. The best conversations never really do end. They moved in together, and they have been navigating the day-in, day-out reality of being a married couple for a while now. They know what they're doing. They have grown together. They have built trust in each other. They face challenges together every single day. Love stories. Once they were together, if they were ever apart, they realized they preferred being together. So they decided, let's stay together forever. So one night, Mark took Yan to a Broadway show, The Lion King, at the Minskoff Theater. He was planning to have the show butter her up and put her in a really good mood, and then he was going to propose at intermission. But before they even got to the theater, Yan saw a backpack she liked. Mark said, let's just see what it is first. So he unwrapped the little package in the little box, and Yan got curious, so she took it from it. She opened it, saw the ring, and then Mark proposed. Mark Lasser asked Yan Lee to marry him. A lifetime waited for them on the other side of that question. Anywhere. To be honest with you. If the last few years have taught us nothing else, they've taught us to appreciate what we have, to love the people we love with all of our hearts, and to enjoy every single day for whatever it brings us. And I have to share with you, Mark and Yan, I have been married for 21 years in a row to the same person. I feel compelled to give you one bit of advice for having a happy marriage. If you'd like to have a happy marriage, things about marriage. Can you imagine being that much closer to you? Can you imagine being that much closer to me? No. Anyway, you have a lot to look forward to. I'm very excited for you. All of these people are very excited for you. Isn't that right, all of these people?
Yes! Yeah.
Now, I have a few questions just to make sure we all understand what we're doing here at the Smith on a Sunday morning. The answer everyone here wants to hear to each question is, I do. Okay, Mark, you can go first. Mark, do you take Yan? Do you take Mark to be your lawfully wedded husband?
I
do. Do you promise to be Mark's faithful wife, love him, and honor him as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Cool. Do you promise to treat him as your equal and your best friend?
I do.
Okay. Do you promise to be yourself with him, to be honest with him, to listen to him, and be vulnerable with him? And do you promise to be the best in-law you can be? Okay. Honor. Got it? Perfect. After me.
Yeah.
I promise to love you in sickness and in health.
I promise to love you in sickness and in health.
In life and beyond.
In life and beyond.
With this ring I marry you.
With this ring I marry you.
Slide it all the way. We have a big manly masculine ring now. You can hand it back to you. Okay, Yan, you're going to place this on the tip of Mark's ring finger, and you're going to repeat after me. in life and beyond.
In life and beyond.
With this ring, I marry you.
With this ring.
Perfect. Many couples look back at their wedding day, and you think how fast everything went by. This should make you feel very happy, very safe, very loved. Please, let these feelings live in your hearts and your minds forever. And just for pleasing symmetry, think back, if you can, to the very moment you met. It has been my honor and great fun to officiate for you this morning, and now I'm going to say something you've been looking forward to hearing for a long time. This is such an important photo-worthy moment. Both of us are going to get over here. We're going to get out of the way.
You're married!
Thank you, everybody. The bar is open. Please have drinks, cocktails, wine, juice, beer, anything you want.
Awesome.
There's a lot of good food.
Right, Mark?
Show your rings.
Thank you.
haven't left yet. But she knows they have a late check-out.
Thank you. was truly like, I felt like we were.
I love you. Yeah, absolutely. If you ever need any help while you're in the city,
dig in the funnels. You know,
hi, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you.
I'm gonna go that way.